Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe, and click that bell button, so you can get notification when my new, easy way tutorial, is out. Does your PUBG keep crashing as soon as you launch it? There can be more reasons for that, so watch this video till the end, and be sure to try every solution here, and one of them might be working for you. After each step you do, try to launch your PUBG, to see if that method worked for you, so you don't have to continue with other methods. Before we start, just to remind you, don't forget to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if this video helped you, because in that way you support my channel. And now we are moving to our video. First, make sure that your Windows is up to date. And to check this, left click on Start and select Settings. Here click on Update and Security. And now click on Check for Updates. If there are any updates available, they will be listed down here, so make sure you install them all. Next you can do is to check is your graphic card driver up to date. Depending on your graphic card manufacturer, go to Nvidia, AMD or Intel website, and search and download most recent graphic card driver. I will leave links down below. If you don't know what graphic card you have, here is how you can check it. Right-click on Start and select Search. In search bar type, Device Manager. Click on Device Manager up here. New window will open. And here expand where it says, Display Adapters. As you see, I have Nvidia graphic adapter, so I will click on Nvidia link down in video description, and search driver for GeForce GTX 1070 graphic card. After updating your Windows or your graphic card, restart your computer and try to launch PUBG. If that didn't help, next you will do, is open up your Steam. Click on your library, and search for PUBG. When you find it, right-click and select Properties. On the left side click on Local Files. Now click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Your game files will now be scanned for any issues, like missing or corrupted files, and if any, it will replace them with original files. Wait until the scan is complete. Try to launch PUBG now, and if it still won't launch, come back to this window, but now click on Browse. This will open PUBG installation folder. Now open TSL game folder. Then binaries. And then Win64 folder. Here find TSL game.x. Right click on it, and select Properties. Up here, click on Compatibility tab. And down here check this box where it says, Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply and then OK, and try to launch the game. If it still won't launch, come back here and also check this box saying, Disable full screen optimizations. Again apply and OK and launch the game. If you are still unable to launch the game, we will go to next step. Open File Explorer. Go to C drive. Then go to Program Files folder. And then open Steam folder. If you installed Steam on custom location, then find your Steam there. When you are in Steam folder, find Steam.exe file. Right-click on it, and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab up here, and check this box where it says, Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply and then OK. Now try to launch the game. If your PUBG still won't launch, you can try to shut down all programs running on your computer. If you have any software installed for your mouse or keyboard, if you are running Discord, close your internet browser or anything that is running, because maybe some of the running apps are conflicting with the game. If you're running any antivirus software, try to disable it just for a moment to see that it is not your antivirus causing this issue. If that is the case, don't forget to turn it back on after you finish playing. If you don't have any custom antivirus and running Windows Defender, here is how you can turn it off. Left-click on Start and select Settings. Here click on Update and Security. On the left side, click on Windows Security. And here click on Virus and Threat Protection. Under Virus and Threat Protection Settings, click on Manage Settings. And here, you have real-time protection running, so turn it off. Launch the game, and don't forget to turn Windows Defender on, after you finish playing. I really hope that one of these methods worked for you, and that you managed to launch your favorite game. If it did, don't forget to like this video, and consider to subscribe to my channel with the bell on, because that keeps me motivated to do more videos like this one, and you will be notified when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye, and see you in my next video.